explain a little bit about the preheater that you have. Is this a recent product, I believe? What is a preheater? Could you just explain a little bit?
Okay. Preheater is to preheat the copper before going into the extrusion so that the PPC compound will stick to the copper. This is important for communication cable. Because when we talk about communication cable, we talk about frequency. Frequency met air gaps. There were huge attenuation or also introduced crosstalk, which the communication cable industry do not like this. They want to make and improve on their quality cable. So the preheater is very important for the front end of the production.
And what kind of sizes can you heat through these? Is it any size or does it matter?
Yes.
The diameter, I mean?
Yes. There's a size limit. We start from 0.2 all the way to 3 mm. But there is other area which also require preheater. They will go as big as probably 6 to 10 mm.
Are there any speed limitations? What kind of speeds it can take on a line speed?
There's our line speed. We have a slow speed, 0 to 2000 meter per minute. We also have a high speed, 3000 meter per minute.
Oh, that's brilliant.